Hey you guys, welcome back to the channel everyone. I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. So today is a very long day, a very hectic day for me. Actually it's been a long day for me. I just came out, like came back from shoot, and I thought I'll film video for you guys. So before further ado, let's go into the video. So guys, today I'm going to do a comparison video between three eyeshadow palettes which I have been currently using and which I'm not impressed with. So let's start with the video. So I have three options for you guys. One is the Pack palette, and this is the palette of Last Wish. It is having all the matte shades. Then I have this Lakme 925 eye color palette. It is having 4 shades. And then I have the Nudes Maybelline palette, which is having I think around 12 shades. So it is having 12 shades. So I just wanted to compare between these three and the price ranges and all. So let's start with this first, the Nudes palette. Then we'll see how much points we'll give out of 5 between these three palettes. So in this Nudes palette, it comes with a brush which is not of use, and it is having these shades, these beautiful shades, and I'm going to show you, I'm going to swatch each and every shade and let's review it, okay? So the first shade is this one, which is, I never use this shade and I really don't, this is so chalky. If you can see, this is so chalky and I really don't like this. Let's swatch it. See, no color came in my hand, if you can see. So I really don't like this. Then we'll go for the next shade. I have taken this shade. Let's swatch it for you guys. And you guys can see, you really can't see that much color. So the matte shades are not that, see how chalky is this one. So let's take all the colors and show you guys. The color which I really like is this copper color. It is so pigmented. I really like this one. So, and this is also chalky, but the color came out so good on my hand. And now we'll take another one. Let's take all the shades and I'll show you in the last, okay? Even this shade, I really like it. Even this shade. This is also like I think the shimmery shades are good, the matte shades are very worst. It is just chalky. For this one, I really like this one. This is also some type of shimmery shade only, the copper shade. And one matte shade which I really like it, which is this one. And I think they should have like put the names on that. It would be really great for all of us, like to identify the names. So I have taken all the shades and I'll show you guys how it exactly looks. So these are the shades, if you guys can see, these are the shades. So I really want to show you guys and just see the shades of these. So these are all the shades of this Nudes palette, and when I have purchased it, this was around 1,000 rupees. Like I think I have purchased 2 years back, and the worst part of this is it really won't come on the brush. Only the matte shades will come on the brush, but the shimmery shades won't come on the brush. You have to put it with your fingers only, then only it will come. So these are the shades, and I won't recommend this one because I think I have wasted my money on this one. So that is the reason I'm not recommending this Nudes palette to you guys. So let's move on to second palette. That is this Lakme 9 to 5. I think this is, I think around 400, 500. Let me check the rates, the prices of all these, and I'll show you guys, I'll tell you guys what, like how it exactly the price at. And this contains four shimmery shades. You can see the one is a purple, the grayish one, the golden, and this one, the skin color one. This is highly pigmented, but the same thing, it won't come on the brushes. So that is the worst part. You have to put your fingers and then you have to apply it. So I'm going to show you one by one what are the shades. It is good for people who don't want more shades and who wants only, like, when they're going to, like this, you can't apply to office. Obviously this is not having any matte shades. If you're going to a party and all, obviously you guys can take this one. I'm going to swatch for you guys. So let's take one. This one is the prettiest shade I've ever seen, which I applied on my eyes also, as you guys can see. So we can just apply and see how pigmented this color is. I just wanted to show you guys how pigmented this color is. You guys can see, right? This is the prettiest shade. Now we'll take the second one. This golden shade is also so good. This is a golden shade. So pretty, right? I just want... See, how pretty is this one, man? You guys, like, if you don't want to apply with the brush, you guys can apply with your fingers as well. So, you guys can see how pretty is this shade. So, these two colors are on my eyes. So, agar aapko ajeeb lag raha hai, toh please mujhe mat bolna, because this is for testing. Now we'll take the black shade. Black shade is so good. These shades are so pigmented. I really like this one. I wanted to show you guys. See how pretty is this color. If you guys can see, this is so pretty. And we'll take the last shade. This is a little bit chalky and I really don't like this shade. So this is a little bit chalky. You guys can see. Now I'll put in my hand. This doesn't come on the hand as well. Just see this. This is not coming on the hand. So these are all the four shades which I was talking about. And normally, main yahi wale shades apply karti hu. So these are the four shades which you guys can see. So yes, that's for the Lakme palette. And if you guys can see the color difference, it's really pretty. Now we'll come to the third palette, which is the Pack palette. And it is having all the matte shades and it is highly pigmented. Because obviously it is a little bit costly and the Pack products are really good. I have like the beauty blender, the cream, and then this palette. And one brush is also, I have taken it from pack. So just look at this palette. Just look at this palette. I think one shade is a little bit chalky, but otherwise I don't have complaint on this. It is 1199, I think. I'll check the price and I'll put in the description box below. So if you guys wanted to check it out, please check it out. It's available on Amazon, pack.com. The same three are available in any of the platforms. And it's available on Nykaa as well. So these are all the shades. So it's really pretty shades. So let me wash my hands and I'll show you each and every shade. I will be back. Okay guys, I'm back. So I'm going to swatch each and every shade of this one. So let's start. First is the black one. Just see, I have taken a little bit and it is so pigmented, man. This is so pigmented. So this is a shade which I really like it. The main shades which I'm using, I think these two. These are the transition shades. And sometimes if I want to play with the colors, I'll play with this pink color. And these shades are so, so pigmented. I'll just take one by one and swatch for you guys. Can you see this color? So I just wanted to show you guys, these are the 5 colors which I just swatched, and these are so pretty AF. Okay, only one shade is chalky, doesn't mean the palette is bad, but yeah, if all the shades are like chalky, then there's a problem, right? So I'm just swatching all the shades for you guys so that you can check and just see that how it exactly looks. So there, these are all the shades. I think I have to do like this. There are for all the shades, and let me know like if you want to purchase, and if you really like this review on the palettes. I've never done this before, so maybe if you guys want me to make such videos like this in the near future, so just comment down in the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. We are so close to 500 subscribers, and yay, we have crossed 10k followers on Instagram. So thank you so much for following me on Instagram. Please follow me on YouTube as well, and yes, share karna agar kisi ko bhi palette ki zarurat hai to, and if they are searching for those palettes. So yes, that's it for this video guys. I hope you like it. So I'll see you in my next video. Bye.